I literally, I walked into HEB and I looked at the soups and I saw it said New England clam chowder. I was like, I'll be the judge of that.
Was it New England clam chowder? All right,
we're playing.
It's pretty good. I don't think Michael has sunk
Michael,
yet.
Not nope. Yet,
Michael sinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hey, Jeff, I'm done.
All right, we're playing.
Oh, all dude, right, he's fucking one-upped you.
This is Cunning Stunts, Volume 3.
Oh, volume 3.
We have, I don't want the skull helmet.
Part 4.
We have, no helmet. How about that? Fuck safety.
It's like Jeff. Only
those dirt are good bites? Last words. Fuck safety.
Jeff. Box hero.
Is this point four? Part four, you're right. And there'll be one more at least until they
point
release
four.
More maps.
Oh, I'm going
full. Oh, we do fan maps.
Full sprunk on this
dude,
thing.
I'm
dude, I cannot
yeah,
wait
I was going to say
maps.
Fan maps. We should do map
yeah,
maps.
Fucking, I got some.
Map maps.
Get to
oh,
work.
Has Matt been doing his job?
Nope.
unlikely, Jeff, because he's here.
I got a lot of shit to do. Oh. It's working. I'm getting it done.
Yeah. You all right, Jack?
What's Jack, up, Jack? Jack, it was last second. I made the bet.
Hey, Michael. All right, you and me, Michael.
Bet buddies.
Bet buddies.
I feel all right as long as I was like I was gonna say you and I bet as long as I bet because I know you're gonna bet.
Yeah, I'm
you've been betting for
time.
2 years now.
Don't
3 years.
Stop betting.
This game's been out.
You give me the option to bet, I'm throwing money down.
Yeah,
Jack, do you ever win those bets?
Sometimes.
All right.
Not, not often,
in
but
20 or 30 maybe. And it's generally when he bets on someone else.
My guy at the beginning always looks like he's on such a leisurely drive. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll set off now.
All right.
See you, bitch.
All right, guys. Let's see.
Oh,
okay.
It's a tree.
All right.
Oh God.
All right.
Please hit that. I'm all right. All right.
Jack, you look great there.
Long.
Well,
woo, oh god!
Oh,
bitch.
I hope I watched some
oh,
of
oh,
your
shots. Oh god!
No,
oh,
no,
shit.
Fuck!
Shit.
Missed it.
Well, I survived actually.
That's a sharp turn.
That was
a
decent recovery.
That was a sharp turn. I'm fucking in a tree.
Handbrake
oh,
is.
You're
fucking
in a tree.
I'm fucking in a tree.
I wish I lost my virginity.
As long as you as long as you set it up,
dude.
Yeah, it's a lot of sap, Matt.
Matt,
I'm not the only sticky thing in that tree.
I was hoping no one heard that.
You hear everything, Mika.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's creepy.
It is the advantage of the
everything but me explaining
oh,
shit.
Come on.
Selective, Jeff, they just
Jeff.
Choose not to hear you explaining shit.
Jeff, do you just take first?
Yeah, dickhead.
What are you fucking thinking over
hey,
here?
Don't worry, he'll fuck
what?
It up.
What was he
here
fucking thinking?
Oh. Tell Jeff it.
Didn't I win the last Cunning Stunts?
Unlikely.
No, sure did not.
I'm pretty sure you didn't. Check the tape
right now.
What's up, Jeff?
Pretty sure I at least came in second.
Instant downgrade.
Yeah, immediately.
I won like
just like a real winner would say. I definitely got gold. I probably got silver.
I at least got. So, I mean, I was
hey,
definitely
I was
in the top five.
I was there.
I was definitely.
I was
there.
Definitely. I remember it.
Participation medal.
All right,
back
Mika.
For
you got stop.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Shit, right?
I hit a tree.
Oh, I just want to win, Michael. I just want to win
right,
for once.
Good luck. I mean,
Jack,
you can
I'm gonna
pass
win you right
without
now.
Hitting
ah,
me.
Ah, man.
Back
well,
flipping on motorcycles. Always a dangerous game.
Yeah, you go very, very far.
I hit a tree.
How do you respond?
I watched Jeff.
Hold Y.
Hold Y. That's what it
is. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking anus.
Jeffy Jeff it back there?
Oh,
no, I just
fuck.
Didn't. I just didn't land on the top of the fucking thing.
Yeah, me neither. And you got the slowdown boost?
Yeah.
Dude, I hit that and then I clotheslined myself on a tree branch. But I somehow didn't come off the bike.
Oh, nice. Lucky.
I forget that there's, you know, a brake and that's helpful for turning.
Dude, I forget that you can't hit trees with the back of your
wait,
skull.
Wait, if I didn't win, who won the last one?
I mean, who knows? Definitely not Michael.
I mean, it probably wasn't you.
I
think
I'll agree
Ryan
with that.
Won by one, beat me by one
Ryan
point.
Ryan or Jeremy is the last one
Warm
I remember
me,
playing. But
Ryan Yang in the background.
That also could have been the stream I'm thinking of.
Didn't you win by one point, Ryan?
Don't remember.
Nice.
Why am I in fourth? Who did I pass in fifth?
Me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dude, I got sick.
I went
locked
off
down,
and
though.
Forgot how to respawn.
Oh, that was a mistake.
I need to play GTA on my time off.
You know what? You know what's always cute?
What's that?
What's that?
Kittens?
Ryan putting his feet on Lovely Ryan.
Oh, aww. Man.
Yeah.
Ryanception.
He's getting ready for patch. Just chilling with Lovely Ryan.
What are you going to talk about
flip.
The patch today, Ryan?
Front flip?
Trick question. Nobody
you
cares.
You say dudes?
Oh, oh. Shit.
Or did you say nudes?
Nudes.
No, nudes. Okay.
Oh, yeah, like
nudes.
The Leslie Jones nudes.
Oh,
hit
God.
Oh, yeah.
So that was
that
one lap.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Leslie Jones.
Jack's
gotta go. He'll be right back. Leslie Jones' phone got hacked and they posted nudes over on her website.
Yeah.
Oh.
Pretty
oh,
fucked up.
God,
on
that was so
her
cool.
Website?
Yeah.
So it's like her own branding is just her nude?
Yep.
Well,
yeah,
well,
fucking mean, ball sack.
Her tits have her own brand on her.
No, well, that's fair.
There you go.
They're called nipples.
Oh, bounced off a tree. Someone's like right behind me.
Is
oh,
someone,
this
is someone right behind you?
It's a Jeff.
Is someone right behind you?
No.
Man, I am.
Oh.
Jeff, you right behind me?
What's up, bitch?
There you go.
Michael,
there
I
you
hit a tree very early on and
yeah.
gave up.
Nice knowing you.
Well, you're still Jeff. Here.
I'm still here. I'm going to keep racing.
Man,
you
know. I'm not great at these turns.
Huh, I just realized there's only 5 people in this Let's Play, aren't
yeah.
there? So I'm in last, huh?
Well, wait, no,
there's
6, Mika.
There sure are 6.
Oh, there's Matt. Sorry, Matt. Forgot about you.
There's 6
desks in here. I've been telling you I had 6th place the whole time.
Mika's doing some of that LA math.
Yeah, what the hell happened to you, dude?
Because I hit a tree while
I was backflipping and flew way over 3 points.
I thoroughly goofed myself into fifth place.
Fuck, Jeremy, this is close.
It is. Too bad we're like 5% into lap two.
I know.
This would be more intense.
Jeremy, you better not let him win.
Jeremy, don't fuck this up for us.
Okay. This is where I fuck it up.
So I'm guessing name of the game is Don't Left Jeff Win.
Don't left Jeff. Stop paying attention to any fucked up words.
I didn't even have to say anything.
When you say things that aren't fucked up, maybe we'll pay attention to other
shit. Wow, Matt, go fuck yourself.
You kind of mumbled through that one.
I did kind of mumble through it. I bit my tongue yesterday, to be fair.
You bit your tongue?
Yeah.
What were you eating?
Did you think it was a donut?
Were you eating something?
Well, it was jelly-filled.
Interesting.
What?
You should fucking see a doctor.
That's a serious case of diabetes there, man.
That reminds me. Is Lindsay
in
here? What happened to those fucking donuts? Hey, Ryan, do you know what happened to those donuts I brought in? Dude, they gotta be alive.
No,
they weren't broadcast. They usually just save that shit. Yeah.
Mine's like, I'll go after them donuts.
I got one jelly donut for me this morning. I didn't eat it yet.
Fuck.
I love jelly
donuts. Jeff, you're still like right there,
though. I can never get into jelly donuts. I'm always classic glazed
It's
not over until it's over, Jeff, but it's pretty much over.
If I could just
turn back time
faster than you. And then pass you, and then beat
Wake
you, I would win.
Up.
That's a lot of things we gotta do, Jeff.
Turn back time.
Oh god, there's two people right behind me, and they can-
I fucked that.
Dude, if I can just see the person in fifth
Don't trip!
Oh, damn it, I was right behind you guys.
Oh, take that, Jeff.
Hey, Jeff, did you win? I'm sorry, what did you say, Jack?
Did you win? Okay.
Jesus. All right, race ends in 18 seconds.
Dude, I played a lot of D&D today. You know what that means.
I see someone in fifth.
A lot of flagons of ale.
Go, Michael, go, you fuck.
I don't know if you're going to do it.
Oh, I'm not going to do it. There's no fucking way. There's no way in hell I'm going to go.
There's no way, dude.
I'll fucking suck a wiener.
Damn it.
Fuck the world.
No.
Michael, I had a cool ending screen, though.
I caught up to you guys. I'll take it.
I mean,
because I fucking drove into the ocean.
Look, I'll take it however.
Ooh, congratulations, you failed with me. You're also a failure. No
I'll take
points.
Rank up.
Team fail.
Bullshit. I thought something ominous was behind me. It's Ryan.
Yeah. I'm full sprunk, dude.
Everybody like it.
10,000.
He's sprunking up.
Oh! Matt, what you gotta put your money where your mouth is.
I don't even think I have that much money anymore.
Well, that sounds like a Matt problem, not a Michael and Jack problem.
Yeah, didn't someone post that song recently, like, and they were like, I can't, I'm coming up,
but it doesn't go.
We've said that a million times.
Why?
We've just added that.
Yeah, that's our own flavor.
That has come up every single time we've done it. Yeah, they're like, why do they always do that?
Wait, that's not in the song?
No,
yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know that wasn't in the song.
Well, because there's six of us here, you know, we needed to add some background.
I guess.
Making it our own. That's
just our own remix of it.
Who's the song by? I demand they re-record it.
We tweaked it. We just tweaked it.
When someone posted that and I heard the song without the oh,
did it blow you away?
I was shocked.
hey, Jeremy, there's a sprunk buffalo you can ride, by the way.
Yeah, it looks pretty slow.
Buffalo.
I'll just go with the
Jester.
I'll go with the bright green 770 or whatever it is.
Oh, nailed fuck. It. I forgot my helmet, though. Now I'm just wearing my stank shirt.
That's creepy music in the background.
Was Frank here for a second, Jeff?
That will be how I race the entire time.
Please don't.
My fucking thing sucks.
What does that mean? I did the boost last race, and then I forgot how to do it next race.
It's like right before go.
It's
you're going to go on and go here now.
I'm okay.
I'm not happy with this.
Holy
fuck.
Is that you,
That's a no time at all.
Jeff!
Oh my god, I jumped over everyone. That was cool.
Who was sideways
there?
That
was me.
Yeah.
Ended in the water.
Michael, I know you had no choice in that, but fuck, did it suck.
Yeah.
For everyone involved.
Yeah.
That didn't suck for me.
It sucked, I'd say the most for me.
I got a front row seat to watch Jeff fuck this up.
This is right in front of me.
Only fucking time Gavin's dumb controller is the best.
Did you take a spill as well?
Yes.
Yes, I did. Matt's just playing Flight of the Bumblebee the whole fucking time.
That's fine. It adds the music, man.
No, it's right next to me.
That's how you know.
Jeff fucked up.
I don't think you're supposed to be up there.
Yeah, well, you know.
Oh, God.
I learned a lesson.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I got sprung to myself.
You tried to sprung me. You tried to sprung me and you sprung yourself.
Shout ahead.
Oh, that's water. Why, water? Why?
Oh, hey, Jeff.
Thanks for the boost, dickhead.
Couldn't see it all, man.
No.
Oh, the water.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Jeff.
You complaining about the water was my cue to not drive to the water. So it was helpful.
Thanks. Thanks, Michael.
Jeremy, can I be
honest? Fuck, don't smash the wall and do that. That's my hint to you.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
It helped. You didn't hit the wall.
I did not. I hit you, though.
We are so fucking far behind.
We got first place last time.
Like, you have no idea. We're probably not going to finish here.
Jeremy. Because
he's a racist Nazi.
Oh,
wow, dude.
I mean,
okay.
I might be a racing Nazi.
I mean, Jeff, I would have just said Irish Catholic.
Jeez.
Hey, come over here and say that.
Right here. You know, I'm Irish Catholic, just not as much as you.
Dude, I did have some chowder today, and now I feel like I'm home.
He did have some chowder for one.
The chowder.
That sounded awesome. You probably drove there.
I'm so happy there's no fucking bumblebees next to me anymore. God damn it, Matt.
Give it a minute.
Dude, that'd be wicked.
Just give it time.
God damn it, Jeff.
Oh, fuck
me. Did you see that?
No, what happened?
I went over the wall right behind you.
Really?
Really pulled a Jeff on that one.
The wall you hit, I scaled.
You know, we're taking the fun scenic
fuck,
route.
We just caught up to somebody, too.
It was Jeff. Not anymore, though.
We were right behind you, driving into the water. How do you think we got back here?
It's all right, Michael.
I highly encourage places 1 through 3 to sprunk each other.
Polices 1 through 3?
Yeah, polices 1 through 3.
Four through six, listen up.
Shit, nope, all right.
Mika, shut up. Every time you spin out, I spin out. Stop.
We have a bound fate, Michael.
Well, I guess you went in the water, though, because I'm magically in fifth now.
I did.
Magically.
I mean, I didn't even pass her.
It wasn't really magic, it was just my incompetence.
Shh.
Well, I can believe. Be magical from time to time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like the food in Hook.
If you believe, dude, it's there.
Still going, Matt. Oh, man. Dude. You're going to hear it soon.
Oh, Michael,
wanted some like green food to throw at someone.
Green eggs and ham?
Yeah, I look cool as shit.
You think Sam I Am just threw that food at everybody?
Absolutely.
Why am I upside down and stuff?
Sam
I Am?
What, Sean Penn?
Yeah. Sean Penn and
Sean
a hat.
Penn played Dr. Seuss, what?
Played Sam I Am.
Oh.
Or no, he played I Am Sam.
Yeah, I was going to say, you were pretty sure I'm not saying it wrong.
You were close there. No, you weren't saying it wrong at all.
No, you know, Sam I Am. He's in the Black Eyed Peas.
Yeah. No, that's Gav I Am. He was just on the podcast.
Right.
I thought his name was Will I Sam.
Yeah.
Oh no, I flipped over, damn it.
One-eyed Willie's in Goonies.
Oh.
No, that's Chunk.
I was just reading this story about how Sean Penn beat up Madonna allegedly the other day.
He seemed like the guy to do it.
Yeah, he beat her up the other day?
Yeah, this is like last Wednesday.
Oh.
It was an old person fight.
Madonna is very old.
She's getting up there.
Yeah. You can punch her in the chin and
like
all of her bones
virgin.
Break.
Jesus
like a
Christ.
Wow.
I need a surgeon. For my hip right. Because it's dislocated.
30 seconds.
That's not gonna happen.
Yeah, no, I'm not fucking finishing again.
No. Watching you, Michael.
Fuck this.
No.
Michael,
oh,
I'm watching. Never mind.
Out.
Oh, Mika's don't bother.
Yeah. No, I ride myself. I'm good.
Jeremy,
oh, no, I'm watching
Mika. Hey, Jeremy, did you see that?
No, I was watching Mika. I'm sorry.
Sorry, I'm not that entertaining.
All right, Mika, don't fuck up.
Too late.
A lot of pressure on
eat
you.
Eat a fucking chode. I'm filling
I'm
in for Gavin.
Eat a chode.
That's two DNFs in a row. Oh, suck my dick! Suck my dick! You're not gonna finish! Did I finish?
No!
Suck my wiener! Come on!
So close. 10 feet from it.
Mika flipped upside down and exploded.
Yeah. How did you do that?
Style.
Mika, oh my god.
I really wanted to just, if I was gonna die, I was gonna blow up.
Sprunk mobile!
Fuck you, Jeremy.
Oh, great, Jeremy.
Great.
He's got that sprunk.
I bet Jeff's gonna win another Let's Play.
Hey, Jeremy. Can you spot me $4,000? I may have lost some.
Yeah.
Bad investment. You gambled. And Jeff bet $100. Who'd you bet $100 on? Jeff, yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
The confidence.
They always say bet on yourself.
Not great.
Yeah.
Not great. Although I did like the scenic route, you know, doing some flips, exploding. It was interesting.
Michael and Mika ready to just bring it up from behind.
No.
Matt, how'd the flight go?
Dude, it was hard to drive with.
We are 40% of the way through with this fucking thing.
Oh, Jeff.
Wow, Jeff.
I caught up to Jack right there at the very end, hoping
did
he'd hear
you?
It. Didn't even notice.
Oh, were you behind me? I didn't hear you.
Yeah.
Oh, I was wondering why there was like so much RP and stuff. It's double RP right now? For these?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Yes, Jeremy.
Jeff, it'll be okay.
It is.
Sorry.
Putting $100 on
bet?
Jeff.
Why can I bet so much more now?
Because you have money, maybe?
Maybe?
Oh, okay,
I don't cool. know. Because I hired you.
Nailed it. That was a good stop.
Oh, I didn't even go for the... Oh,
here
I
was we go. My finger.
All right, I feel this one. I'm on my stupid chrome bike.
Yeah.
Oh, I got my suit bike. On. Oh,
shit. I'm on my bike batty. That I call
probably a bad time to bet $8,000.
Yeah, I bet $10 on this one.
And I didn't get the boost.
Didn't either. How do you get the boost?
I don't know. Jeremy, what the fuck?
Oh, Jesus.
You slammed me in the wall.
What? I was on it was on the inside.
I was on the inside.
Wait, Jeremy sprung to you?
I don't remember.
Jeremy slamming me into the wall going, Michael. I was like, okay.
The motorcycle version.
Whoa, what the hell is that? Oh, Jack.
That is Jack. Jacqueline Patillo.
All right, with the walls. All right, with the walls.
So you're a little off course, but you're all right.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good.
Jeremy was close to the edge
shit.
There.
I thought you died for sure.
I got no. real
Everybody back you up, bitch. Stay away from me.
No. Nope, never.
Absolutely not.
Uh-oh.
Oh, somebody's off course. Yeah. Jeremy.
Bye, Matt. Oh, damn it.
That wasn't me.
Hey, Jack, you entered first.
Jack, so fucking close.
Dude, I don't even give a
fuck. Come on, let's go.
I'll say this. It set great expectations for me. If I can get, like, third.
We believe in you, Michael.
Oh, God,
suck it in. Whoa.
Oh, don't backflip here. That's a bad idea.
Fuck me, I missed it again.
Jack.
Tight turns.
Again?
Yeah. The same jump?
Yeah.
Not great.
give me the
not
checkpoint.
Not ideal.
I'm not worried about coming in sixth now.
I'm just like Seabiscuit. I gotta see you guys get in front of me, then I catch up.
There you go.
Is that how Seabiscuit works?
Yeah. Seabiscuit.
Remember that? Tobey Maguire?
Remember Tobey Maguire.
Did Seabiscuit turn into glue?
But he was
no, it's
the
movie. At some point, sure.
Yeah. Doesn't he get turned into glue?
Isn't
that's
like
how the movie ended.
Fuck! You did not miss it again, Jack, did you?
No, I just missed a totally other one. I was sailing over. So you guys know if you do tricks in the air, you go like get a lot of speed,
yeah.
Right?
You're
no, it's not even not just speed. It throws you off course.
Yeah,
it'll completely throw you off the edge.
Far.
Oh my God, Jeremy, I'm on fire.
Nope.
I just
goodbye.
Like exploded past you almost off the edge.
Oh, I thought you literally made
don't be sprunk
him,
you motherfucker.
I'm not gonna sprunk you.
Sprunk him.
Alright, Michael tried to sprunk you. I tried to sprunk you both, I'll be honest.
Oh, fuck!
I mentally sprunk him.
I didn't do anything.
I took a little shot at him and then he twitched off the side.
That's amazing.
Oh, dude.
So he sprunk himself?
Yeah.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I apologize.
You sprunk yourself.
That was an indirect sprunk.
Sprunk?
Fucking.
Go sprunking.
He gave me a good mental sprunking.
Dosh sprunk.
Ugh. I fought my way all the way up to first.
It's okay, Jeff.
Going pretty quick,
dude. All you need to do is finish. All I need to do is finish. All
right, lap one.
Zero fucking points.
Lap one done.
Oh, God.
Michael, I believe in you more than I believe in me.
I do too. If I'm being perfectly honest, I'm in first right now.
What a coincidence.
Ouch.
Oh, get them boosts.
Man, these fucking. Cunning Stunts maps are so cool.
They're pretty fucking
Jeremy,
awesome.
Yeah, hear my whale.
Pure adrenaline and fun.
You're gonna fucking fall off the edge.
Oh my God, I like that it changed like the Doppler effect as you went by.
It really makes driving harder.
Remember this game?
Oh yeah, it's
and
fucking
there's
sucks,
one
right?
lap for me, okay.
Not Jack.
Well, I'm not gonna get lapped, that's good.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Who knows?
Someone's counting chickens.
Remember when this game was a single-player only game?
Yeah.
Remember when it was
yeah, like
top down?
Ago? Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
That one I tried.
Michael.
Oh,
roll
I
your
thought you were
ashore.
Closer to the edge than you were.
Hallelujah.
God.
You're in a great position to draft past me right at the end, though.
Oh no.
No.
I don't think we're close enough for me.
No.
Matt,
no
are you all right?
No.
But just like I mean, like your rubber band boost.
No.
Like that.
God,
I'm
just
glad it just happened now.
Well, that's what I mean.
Right
like, now you can do it to me and.
Oh, gosh.
Sure. So good. I was catching up to him and I just.
Oh, my God.
Fucking
did I just pass somebody?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I went off the side like
really,
five
Mika?
Times.
Wow.
Listen.
Jesus, me.
I'm just here to make everybody feel better.
Mika
about
was
themselves.
Very quietly floundering.
Yeah, I was.
Is this the end
I didn't
right
want to call
here?
Attention
no,
to myself.
So.
Did I just pass somebody else?
God damn
it,
Jack.
Jack.
Fuck.
I like fell
I mean,
off
I,
twice.
This is where Jeff went off.
I have no qualms about.
This is the end, right here.
Oh God, oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
Well.
Oh
end.
Man! Yeah, I just wanted to go as far as I could in this one.
Oh
and
yeah, you're gone.
See, I was doing well. I quietly floundered, and
fun.
I didn't
Michael's
want anyone to notice.
Michael's pretty far ahead. I don't even know if I can draft off him at this point.
Go, you fuck!
Oh my God!
Go, you fuck!
Come here!
No!
Beat him, Michael!
Oh, I think he's still got it though.
No!
Yes!
I finished! And also in first place, but I finished!
Oh my
go,
God,
dude.
Michael.
Oh, dude, you were right behind me.
I was right there.
You guys were pretty far ahead.
That's the first time I bet on a race.
damn it.
Yeah, I also lost a lot of money.
Dude, you lose, you know, you lose one or two or 300 grand, and eventually your race comes up. I'm gonna rake in like 30
Jack,
grand.
What Woo-hoo! Has happened to you this race?
Yeah, you're usually pretty solid, Jack.
Yeah, I kind of fell apart at the beginning, and I knew at that point I was doomed. So,
but you passed Matt and me.
Yeah,
at some
you
point.
Did. I caught up again. I was like, oh wow, look at
and
that.
Then you
and
just
now I'm just
fuck
like,
yourself
fucking.
Right as soon as you
yeah,
pass me.
Buddy.
Wow, dude. I think if you stay upside down, you just keep going. Pretty sure.
Oh!
Damn it.
Will Mika ever see a point? No one knows.
The Cox Not Glocks protest is going on right now, Jeff.
Is that true?
Yeah.
You've been waiting for that one?
They passed out 6,000 dildos at UT today.
Oh, that's amazing.
Sweet.
Yeah. Sweet.
There's going to be some happy co-eds.
Michael Jones.
Why didn't I know about this?
Today's the first day of campus carry. So if you have a weapon, you can wear it on campus. So if you have a
hefty
loss.
So students can have weapons at UT now.
That seems
and so
not
they're like,
great.
This is fucking stupid. And so people are like, well, we're going to bring Cox. And so,
I'm sorry, Professor Johnson, I got a what?
Yeah, exactly. And so professors were like, how about they're not allowed to bring it to, after hours or anything like that, or like a study session or like, you know, my office hours. Like, nope, they got to bring it there too. So, yay,
nope.
Weapons.
All right.
There's politics for you.
I'm just upset that I missed the free dildos.
I mean, were they free?
Yeah, probably. They were just giving them out.
There's some really funny pictures.
They can be pricey, man.
That's what I'm saying.
Dildos
which is
ain't
why
cheap.
I want a free
you're just
dildo.
Gonna hand out like hundreds of dildos.
Yeah.
Hashtag
somebody's
ain't cheap.
Somebody's fucking bankrolling.
Oh, I don't know what
fucking
car
I mean, it's probably
picked.
Not vibrators, Michael. That's what makes the price.
No, I know, but I mean, still.
Dick's a dick.
Dick's a dick.
Well, a dollar for every time I said
that. Oh crap! I didn't even pick anything. Oh.
But fancy dicks are better.
Got it. I was totally out of that whole thing.
Let's see what kind of car I'm driving. Oh, my Banshee.
Vroom.
Oh man.
Oh no! I think
Banshee
everyone's
too.
In a way faster car than me. I didn't pick anything.
What are you driving?
I'm the Omnis.
Dude, that sounds like daunting.
This is not good.
Let's go.
Boost!
Oh, forgot about the boost.
Yeah,
I was too
but
busy
that's
with the horn.
Okay.
Oh, maybe this thing actually isn't that.
This
slow.
Is not a fast car.
Oh yeah, mine's not too fast either.
Okay.
But it does have the fly of the bumblebee, so.
Jack.
Jeremy.
You're quick. You're a quicken.
Okay. Thank you for writing me.
Oh, dude, I bumped
was.
You back into place.
Yeah, thanks, Michael.
That was a de-sprunking.
Quick,
yeah.
Using flying
Fuck.
Past me.
Why? I was
no,
drafting.
No, no, no. Oh, man. Come on. Why?
Oh,
really?
God.
Oh, God.
God.
Oh, God. No!
Oh, my God.
I de-sprunk you, and this is how you repay me.
No, that was Mika you de-sprunked.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Mika flipped me.
Nah,
no,
it was me.
Oh, I thought it was a pink car.
I de-sprunked you.
It was two pink cars.
Oh, Jeff, you're in the other pink
I
car.
Yeah, that was not intentional.
Gotcha. Oh, this is going to suck. We have to go up that hole.
Are you kidding me?
Slow.
Oh, God
dude,
damn it.
You perfectly flipped me upside down.
Oh, I am
wish
not
I could do that
in
again
the right
on
car
purpose.
For this. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Jeremy.
He's back in it.
Oh, shit in my mouth.
Oh no.
Thanks.
That was
like,
good.
Did you eat it again? Or?
Got it all turned around.
Eating shit again.
Yeah.
Look
he's done it before.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, I went for a flip too late.
Oh.
I saw you facing the wrong
hey,
direction.
Man. Hey, man. How's it
I
going?
Made the decision way too late into the jump to do a flip.
Yeah, you did.
Man, this car is Jeff.
Oh, boy.
Jeff. You might want to start holding wide
yeah.
now.
Because I want to know.
What? Oh, come on.
Dude, you guys, did some
oh,
sweet
God.
Rolls as you went, though.
I don't think I'm going to win this one, guys.
You know.
You can believe
plenty
it.
Plenty of race left.
Yeah. It's like two laps, right?
Yep.
Yeah, we got
I made this one 15, so.
Okay.
Oh, well,
the war of attrition.
Good. I'll be holding down the horn the whole time.
Surprise, Fuel Park 3.
Do you ever play Daytona USA, Jeff?
But seriously, let's do that.
Wait, the arcade, yeah.
But
yeah.
Seriously.
There was a mode you could do an 80-lap
we'll
race
it,
on the
Jeremy.
First map on wow. Beginner.
Why?
And they had it where you actually had to go to pit stops and stuff. It was for, like, tournaments and things. I did it one time. Oh, what the fuck?
Hi, Jack.
Did you make it all 80 laps?
What happened,
oh,
Jack?
Yeah.
What was that like?
Wow.
A week?
Oh,
Jack,
that was
just,
amazing.
I just fucking
Whoa,
poked
Jack,
you so
I don't know
bad.
What you were doing, but it looked cool.
Fuck.
Matt bumped me and spun me out, but I hit
no!
it in such a way. Jeremy!
What am I doing?
Jeremy!
Yeah, 80 laps sucked.
What happened to Matt?
I fucking didn't make the jump.
So
I saved Jack's life.
Me.
And I wasn't trying to sprunk you, I was trying
he
to help you.
He sprung me.
You were already fucked up. Don't blame
no,
me.
He sprung me fucked up.
Fucking recover that.
Jack came by in the tube as I was falling straight down, like, from the ceiling of it.
This car is ba-bum. Not good.
Ba-bum.
Ow.
Ba-bum.
Ba-bum.
All the pros use the walls to turn, right?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Like when you smash your car into
well,
it, it dead stops.
Racing.
Okay, well,
Jeff didn't do it
it's not
too
so much
right
rubbing
there.
As careening into.
Lap numero dos.
I'm also on lap two.
I don't know what that is.
You guys are somewhat in front of me.
You guys are on lap two already?
I can smell your vapors.
Yeah, dude.
If you fucked up, I'd pass you.
You're almost there.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. My car's on the ceiling. This is not how you car. Oh, man.
Beautiful.
I mean, Mickey, you have carred before, right?
You know what?
My car did not want to make this turn.
I laid off a little bit.
I could have totally sprung
you. Oh, yeah, you could have.
No. No.
Sprunking waits till the end of
this. I looked over at Mika's screen. She's upside down, headed to Earth.
Well, I guess it's better than other planets.
Today, an angel fell from heaven.
And exploded in the concrete. Yeah.
They got her teeth knocked out by the airbag.
Less of an angel now.
There we go, there we go.
Someone say more of an angel.
Ride those walls. There goes Jack.
Yeah, this is dangerous in here. It gets real slippery. I don't have time to say the whole word.
Jeremy, do a flip. Do a flip.
Nope. I've learned.
Do a flip.
Dude, I'm right behind you guys. I'm right the fuck behind you.
For fuck's sake.
That's the one thing I've learned how to do, Jack.
I just gained time in that thing.
I learned how to learn.
Send me a name. Oh, I saw someone burst out of the tube right there. It's pretty cool looking. And I'm not talking about birth.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
It's not really a tube.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
More
he came out of the birth tube.
Yeah.
Beep, beep, beep.
Oh, it's Michael.
Michael's here.
I'm in this race, boys.
Hey guys, beep. Lap two for Mika.
Beep. Oh wait, is that you guys up there?
Betting buddies, Michael.
Yep. Betting buddies, Jack.
Oh.
Jack,
man,
if I don't win,
turtled.
I hope you do.
I know. If I don't win, I hope you do. I just don't want Jeremy to win.
I hope I win.
Oh, God, I almost spun out. Oh, shit.
This is where it gets dicey.
Can you guys finish the race so I can get put out of my misery,
We're close.
Working on it.
Thanks.
Whoa! I'm upside down! Hop! Oh, my God, that was fucking incredible.
My camera angle was completely backwards.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no, Michael!
I feel like I got flushed.
No!
Oh.
Yes!
No, Michael sprung me right at the end.
Good
the
job, Michael.
The ultimate sprung.
Michael,
that was
right
the ultimate
you.
Sprung.
Oh, Paul.
Damn it, Michael.
Every time I almost
Oh, beautiful turn, Jack.
Oh, my God. I see the end.
Oh, so close. Damn it, you guys are right ahead of me.
They're
fuck.
So close.
Fuck you, my nose.
No, yes, fuck you, Jeremy.
No,
Jack fucking sprung.
Damn it.
Jeremy tried to pass me, and I sprung the shit out of him.
Damn it. Damn it.
Jeremy was mid-cheer of passing me, and I sprung him.
He just slammed it to the left.
I maneuvered the fuck out of you.
You pushed me
damn
forward,
it, Mike. You fucked me twice.
That was God so damn close, Jeremy. You were passing me, dude. You were going to get second for sure.
I'm going to just...
How you doing, Mika?
Are you mad now?
I'm trying to just go in a circle.
I'll take second.
Whee!
I did an almost complete flip on
Jesus
that last wall. That was amazing,
Mika.
Oh, what an ending. Jack, we finished like a fraction.
Yeah.
What was your time?
I'm not sure.
Oh, it should have
been. It'll show on the screen.
Right we'll there, see it. Yeah. 94.
Dude, I almost caught up and then just got fucking flushed down that tube.
See, I'm not here to add skill. I'm here to add entertainment.
I feel like you've done that.
Dude, I was on the sidewall of the tube and Mike came in from nowhere.
Oh, bet wins $15,000.
Damn, look at that time, Jack. Ooh. Look at our times.
Wow. A tenth of a second apart.
Damn.
Jeremy, he still got third, but he was gone.
Was right
he was ripping past me.
I was like, God, this is it. This is the moment.
Oh, Jeff is in the second.
Man, I'm up in the fourth.
Oh, wow,
Jeremy's
right.
Fucking still killing.
Up there.
I am comfortable and dead last
I mean,
with
you've got
zero points.
I don't know if you have much of a choice.
Some would say it's impossible.
If Jeff or I win and Jeremy DNFs, so we can tie him for first.
Ooh.
Yeah.
And if I continue to get zero, I'm sitting pretty at the bottom.
So, Jeff, do me a favor, and I want you to just derail little Jay. So don't race.
What? That's confident.
Take out Jeff and Jeremy at the same time.
Ooh. Or we could not do that thing you said.
What are we? What's wrong with Jeff? Does
well,
anybody
here you're tied with
does
Jack?
Does anybody
is
believe
is
that I'm gonna fucking do well enough to finish second?
No.
No, but everyone's scared that it's a possibility.
I'd like Jack to get to tie for first.
Hey, thank you, Michael.
Dude, then you and Jeremy have a race off.
Fuck.
There we go.
I don't think I bet.
Oh shit! I guess I left on some sweet shades, so I can't wear my helmet. That's all right. Fashion is way more important than safety.
That's true. Nope.
Did no one else bet?
I forgot.
I like tried to.
See, I told you, I'm the failure of the betting buddies.
Oh.
You always bet, Jack.
Oh, this is the one where there's like an uproot and a downroot.
Someone just did a sweet wheelie, and I saw it. Who's in first?
I am.
Jack, then you did the sweet wheelie.
Oh, that's not a ramp.
Go right in the center. Go right in the center. Go right in the center.
That one will get you.
Whoa.
Damn, dude. Bikes are fast.
Yeah. Bikes are fast. And super maneuverable.
Oh, my God! Two of us were sprung!
Michael!
What happened to you?
Two of us got sprung into the fucking stairs!
Oh, my face!
So horrible.
Michael, what happened?
We got. That's what happened. The entire pack, it was like three people just shoved us into the wall.
And all of a sudden,
same here, dude. Oh, I got fucking shoved into the wall.
That was so awesome.
That's like the last level of Halo.
Oh, that was fucking awful.
Oh my God.
I am dead.
I got wedged and then all of a sudden Jack appeared behind me.
I'm 100% dead now.
It's okay. Did you just drive out of it?
Yeah.
I respawned and we both came out at the exact same time.
I saw you flash. I was like, oh, there you
go. I didn't know how far away the checkpoint was, so.
Oh.
Someone's right next to me.
Whoa.
Someone's like literally right next to me. I'm trading places.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Love that show.
It's Jeff.
Jeremy.
Jeff was underneath me.
I was underneath you. Look it up.
He saw up your skirt.
That's fine. That's why I wear it.
Who is?
Why wear a skirt if no one's looking up it?
Oh boy.
I still got time to catch up.
Fuck.
Here we go.
How'd you guys just jump over me?
Betting buddies. Fuck gravity, Mika.
All right. I think I have a very slow bike.
That's that Broadway song, right?
Fuck gravity.
Fuck gravity.
You're a wily one, Jeremy.
Fucking gravity.
Jack, are you right behind me?
I am.
We're not incredibly far.
I'm doing my best not to hit you, betting buddy.
Oh,
hey,
I don't
guys.
Want to sprunk you, Jack. We've already
Somebody
gotten sprunk together.
Me a little bit there, but.
Guys, we got to team up. I'm really afraid Mika's going to win the whole thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
Jeremy,
I'm nipping at your happens. Heels, guys.
Throwing shade in the fifth race.
It's not even shade when I know I lose.
It's just pointless.
What are you doing there, Jeremy?
Literally
it's just facts.
You can't not get
Nothing,
six.
Excuse me.
I'm in a very slow bike.
Felt like an attempted sprunking.
It's hard to sprunk in bikes. You just
I can
bump
tell you
them.
Just tried to do it.
Yeah.
It popped off of me.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, God. Thank you for not
One of these
shit.
Days, I'll sprunk you. I'll sprunk you good.
I'll sprunk you right to the moon.
I'll sprunk you good one of these days.
Oh, God. Everyone's right here.
Yep.
Oh, this is where I got sprunked.
Oh, God.
I'm slightly behind the pack.
Excuse me. Jack, where the fuck did you come
Jack,
from?
Jack, first place, Patillo. Don't count him out yet.
Okay,
however,
Jeff, do me a favor and knock Jeremy out of the race.
I don't think Jeremy's going to get a DNF at this point.
Oh, it will be close, though.
What's up, wonderful. Boys?
Oh, wow.
It's a pretty close race
right
thus far.
Yeah, it really is.
Especially
especially me. I don't know how I'm this slow. I don't get it.
Mika, if you could turn around and find Jeremy and just knock him out of the race, that'd be
can
wonderful.
I do that?
Yeah, absolutely.
You have like one shot, and after that,
one opportunity.
Did you say if Mika can turn around and find Jeremy?
Yeah, like drive straight at you.
Could I do that?
And crash into
Why don't you? Oh, I see.
Huh.
Nice wheelie.
I may do that.
He Whoa! Did one early on too. He's good.
Oh no!
Oh no! What happened?
Oh, dude, I jumped over your head too.
Dude, I bumped into Jack, and it like self-sprunked me.
Did you hit me?
Self-sprung.
Yeah, I hit you, and I just kind of beat off of
dude,
you into the rail.
This is fucking close.
Jack, how are you
it's
so
close
fucking
as
fast?
Dicks.
We are all right
I'm
here.
I'm wheeling like a motherfucker.
What about
Excuse
your body
me, boys?
Is so aerodynamic? Oh, God!
Jeff, sorry about landing on your head.
What the fuck happened there, man?
I don't know. I hit my helmet. Thank God I was wearing it.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Shake it off. Betting buddies.
Betting buddies.
So we need Jeremy to DNF, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Jeff,
or die. If he dies in real life, he doesn't, you know, probably didn't count.
He would not be.
Michael.
Michael.
Did I sprung?
You did.
Jeremy
got
sprung.
Oh,
damn it, Michael.
He won't DNF. But
I know. I got to finish the race first.
Every time, Michael.
I mean, to be fair.
Oh my God, I see someone.
Yes, that happened to be me, but it was just kind of a crash.
All we need now is Jeremy to fail.
So right, close.
Jefferson, okay,
God
so.
God damn.
Let's go ahead and knock him out. Michael, don't let him finish. Finish.
Chad, what do you want me to do about
Betting,
it?
Betting, buddy.
Oh, damn it!
I missed.
Ow!
I missed.
You didn't miss. It hurt.
Oh, I hit you?
Yeah.
I tried, Jack.
Oh, he's at the end.
I did Matt third.
I turned around and went back to
like ram you on the way through.
Matt, I want to see how close
Jared,
our times
if
are.
If it were a car, I would have stopped him.
Oh, that's but all right. I appreciate it.
I want to see. I was actually going to sit there and wait until 1 second before the ID inept and go through. But then I was like, I wonder if I can get really close to Matt here.
Well, we'll see. I tried to ram you right there at the very
end. I'll have a comeback, though, Jack.
Michael, you went straight
into
me.
You came out of fucking
nowhere. I missed.
I won two out of the five races.
Oh, Matt, close.
Oh,
I got first and second. If I didn't throw that one away and DNF twice.
So did Jeremy win two, you won one, and I won two?
I guess.
Sure.
Listen, I finished a race.
Hey,
I'm just happy.
Jeff,
you did.
How many races
points.
Did you win, Jeff?
I don't think I won any.
I got six points.
Still no, got fourth.
I'll take third place. That's not too bad.
I'll take fourth after two DNFs.
Better than last.
What happened to you, Matt? What happened?
Dude, I didn't finish three of the races.
I'll take middle of the pack. That's not bad.
Yeah, that's good.
Cunning Stunts is pretty good, dude. Yeah. Jeff Ramsey.
That's like 500 RP.
Dude, also finished a playlist.
Oh, back in the Remington.
Finished a playlist.
Finished an entire playlist.
Well done.
Mark that one down.
There's a kiss from the 10.
Jot that down.
Why don't we stop?
I know there's a plane in here, but move it.
Wow, this looks bad.
That'll help.
Ooh.
Will it?
Ah!
He lived.
I lived.
Did I clear it out for you?
I have just enough time to get my car out before it explodes. You sure about that?
I think so.